I have already mentioned that overcrowding has negative consequences. Now, these are amplified in a COVID situation. Now, thankfully, we're building a large, spacious, combined waiting space, which would adhere to social distancing norms. And being a combined waiting area, which feeds into different streams of waiting areas from minors and radiology and so forth, we have the added advantage of supervision by nursing staff, therefore ensuring patient safety. Now, the other bit is the design itself is beautiful. It exposes to natural sunlight, therefore creating a calm and therapeutic area for the patients. And studies have shown that this not only benefits patients, but also the staff, because it says that where there is overcrowding and noisy, patients get stressed, and this is reflected onto the staff, and the staff are already stressed, so it creates a high tension zone. On the other hand, by creating this calm environment, it actually has an effect on patient physiology and better outcomes, and the stress levels of the staff go down, and they're able to concentrate better, the moods are better, and all in all, it's a win-win situation. So it's absolutely important that we have this wonderful waiting area.